It works.
That's power.
Brilliant. Okay.
But Jamie is not done playing with his toys. He still has to finish the Whirly Gig.
It's basically three brand new sharp hatchets welded to a disc, connected to a seatbelt motor. Whoa, dude, that thing hauls. That thing will cut your finger off. No, that's gonna break it. That's gonna break it. Don't break it.
Where's that gonna go?
I think we're gonna go on the roof now.
The builders have reattached the hub extender, and for the third time are ready to test whether the wheels can stay in the rims.
And hopefully it doesn't happen again.
My what? Go ahead and try to roll the wheel.
The Festival passes this trial, but the true test will come when the engine starts moving the car.
Cool.
And Jamie's got one final add-on that will definitely make the Festival move.
We got some nitrous for our Ford Festival. Nitrous is just basically really, really cold air. So there'll be fuel and cold air being thrown, pressurized cold air being thrown into the carburetor. It'll allow the cylinders of the motor to just accept a whole ton of fuel. So what it'll do, it'll make the car faster.
Of course, with more power comes more danger. The brothers could easily hurl out of control if they're not able to keep the Festival in check.
There we go. Okay, is the nitrous connected?
Yeah, it's working now.
It should be
working. Yeah, it is.
That's right.
The team scrambles to put the finishing touches on the Festival. They only have an hour to fix it if something goes wrong. No,
wait.
Whew.
All systems are go.
Good stuff.
Even needed the steering wheel in here, dude.
Cool.
Are we ready to rock?
It's a death trap.
Yeah, it is, dude.
After a week of bending steel and battling brothers, there's only 40 minutes left. This circus freak hybrid of art and engineering will either roll or spin out of control.
God, it's a coward.
Standing by for moral support, Dave's wife, Stephanie.
Yeah, I don't think I'll be riding in that.
For the builders to win the tools, the Festival will have to do a lap around the warehouse.
Yeah!
The first run is going to be without the nitrous. A success.
Excellent. Most excellent.
Let's see how it does when they hit the nitrous, though. Yeah. That's when the fun's gonna start right there.
Yeah. Now the boys are ready to turn on the nitrous and tempt fate.
I am like so not cool with that.
They need to be completely in sync to control the Festival when the nitrous kicks in.
I think it's gonna work.
All right, go for it.
Yeah,
turn it off! Turn it off!
We're safe.
No.
Get out of this.
You might want to close the door up.
Yeah, it's fried open, man.
I was going to flip over.
Yeah, it's fried open, man. And pull it close.
Oh. You okay, James?
That was awesome.
Yeah. Go team.
Holy, I don't remember. That thing would have gone over if it wasn't for that front bumper. It stopped us.
We would have flipped all the way over.
Yeah, cool, man. Awesome.
Oh my God. Great job.
Awesome. That is a solid win in my book.
Oh man, that was insane.
Well, that's a little more awesome than I was expecting.
You okay?
Man, nobody got killed in our project.
I like it. All in a day's work.
Nice work. That's great.
Great.
Oh,
great.
Oh my God.
Too awful.
Great job. Congratulations. Great job. Great job, guys.
With another successful build in the books, the Detroit brothers present the team with their tools. A Cobalt 41-inch tool chest and 227-piece socket set. A Bailey industrial bandsaw. From Miller Welding, a Diversion 165 TIG welder. Power tools from Porter Cable. And a floor jack from Ranger. Total value of this package, $5,000. And after a custom paint job from Detroit legend Shaggy, the brothers revisit the spot where the festival was conceived.
It's real goofy. It's very interesting. You know, the more I look at it, the more it makes me laugh. And trying to visualize the two guys in here trying to maneuver this thing here. I can't wait to see it take off.
Don't even do it. Just play this
way. It's a really cool build, and I'm really glad I got on this particular project.
You guys have broken all the rules.
It's definitely the coolest, craziest thing I've ever built.
Festival build number 4, Motor City Motors, complete success.
It was like nothing I'd ever been in or ever experienced.
That was really fun.
It really was.